Okay, here we go for Friday. It is Scrooged. Scrooged, where remember Dickens? You're going to be visited by three ghosts. This workout is for time. So we're going to get to the clock. You're just going to let that sucker climb. And these four rounds for time are going to be comprised of 15 double dumbbell thrusters, 20 lateral over dumbbell burpees, 30 anchored feet sit-ups, okay? So get your dumbbells ready. You're going to be bouncing around them or using them the whole workout. This is four rounds for time. You're going to want to pick a pace where you can move steadily through that. If you do have to break it up, be intelligent about where you want to break that up to get your breath. But as you can tell, 15 plus 20, that's 35, right? And we're going to go plus another 30, that's 65 times 4. You get the idea. You got a lot of work coming your way under load. So here we go. Double dumbbell thrusters. We get our dumbbells right. Starting at our shoulders, we're full squat depth, and we're extending, and we're pushing those out, right? We're using that rapid explosion or drive off the ground, and as those hips extend, we're taking that energy to push those dumbbells overhead. So that's for 15 reps. Once we're done those 15 double dumbbell thrusters, we want to put them down on the ground, and we are lateral over dumbbell burpees, right? If we need to step those, that's fine, but it's those 20 burpees, okay? Don't want sprawls here. I want full range of motion burpees. Now, the nice thing about laterals, we don't have to stand, we don't have to clap. You can stay low, stay efficient, and stay quick, okay? After you're done those, you're gonna have those dumbbells in a line on the ground from those lateral dumbbell burpees. So we're gonna move them and we're gonna use them for anchored feet sit-ups. Now, so you get your feet under those, right? Chin, chest, that doesn't change. We're lifting with our core. And we're here for 30 reps. Now, don't try to bounce it. Like when you're going fast, don't try to bounce those reps, or you will get dragged through the raspberry patch with this, okay? So that's your workout. 15, 20, 30, four rounds for time. Good luck.